Alright, welcome back to my fourth playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 27, and last time we put in all these stations around Westminster Abbey. all the ore and the coal for the steel mills, and then the steel goes up to the machine and goods factories, and then we got the wood going to the planks. Then the planks will get sent down here to the machine factories, and the plastics will get sent down there. So yeah, this episode we're going to put all the trains and trucks on here and see what happens. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And let's get started. Now, I'm going to come in here because I tested this last time before I got off. Why are they stopping? I know I could probably change that, but I don't need to get on these damn. So let's just take a look and see where the different goods are. Industry is like 2 and the commercial is like 3. go. But anywho, so yeah, we need to start at the bottom. We'll do the steel line. Signals. Sure, I have everything. It's gonna be train freight, Westminster Abbey. That's that one. Oh wait. This one is coal and coal and ore. This next one is the steel. Mine Freight. Minster Abbey. Steel. This will take plastic and planks that way. Plastic and plank. So that's good. Now, the fun part is, hang on a second. So now we need goods are all in the right. Them out now. As I do the line, I'll even them out. This one will be all tanks. Big boys too, I don't give a fuck. I always go the wrong fucking way. This one needs planks and plastic. didn't do the wood line. It's a lot farther than it looks. It definitely doesn't look that far, but it definitely is. This might not work. Oh yeah, that's like 60 feet above the damn thing. I got you. Thank you. to think. I know they all want to go to where the output is, but it's just not good enough for me. I'm going to be jacking up all the traffic. Stuff starts popping up. I think it'll be once the planks get over here. Oh yeah, I need to fix this. Manage line. 1 and 3 is load machines only. Unload machines only. Machines. One, 3, 5 is load goods only. Two, 4, and 6 is unload. Oh shit. Do 1 to 1, 3 to 3, and 5 to 5. Actually, 3 needs to be 6. Come on. It's fine. We've got first machines being delivered. Oh snap. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I'm sure it'll be fine. Producing. Yeehaw. Machine factories are like, oh. Leave it there. Yay, everything's working. There we go. It's starting to grow a lot. If I Let's move this, it'll it's not, those just get to be invisible barriers that pop up and jack everything out. Next time I think we might try to start going on the next one. But we're gonna pause it. We're gonna save it. And we're gonna save it again. And we're gonna call it a day. And those of you watching on the stream, I'm gonna be back on here very soon to play Call of Duty Modern Warfare Warzone for a couple hours, see how that goes. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, you'd like, comment, and subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. And I'm on Twitch every day at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. and I'm uploading to YouTube every day at 9 a.m. Central U.S. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Or later for Call of Duty. Deuces.